Good evening, Wauseon. All right, welcome to the 2018 Wauseon Homecoming Pageant. I'm Nick Toole.
I'm Doug Kutzley.
We are truly honored to be hosting tonight's pageant. We have five extremely talented young ladies who can't wait to entertain and perform for you this evening. Tonight's pageant will be divided into four areas for them to be judged on: an introductory speech, the talent section, the evening gown segment, and finally, the spontaneous question and responses. For the homecoming committee, the pageant is a great tradition. It's also a great way of bringing people to downtown Wauseon to find out what events have been planned and what attractions have been brought in. For these girls, this pageant is an opportunity to thank you for the years of support that you have given to them.
These ladies have spent a lot of time preparing, and any of them could walk away as Miss Wauseon 2018. But at the end of the night, only one will wear that crown. Are you ready to meet these five wonderful ladies? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and give them a warm Wauseon welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are.
Good evening, Wauseon. My name is Rylee Wreede, contestant number one.
Such a good song, too, as well. I'm so glad I'm not a judge tonight. From what I've seen, it's going to be real difficult. Not an easy task, Nick. Speaking of judges, it's my pleasure to introduce to you our esteemed panel of judges, front row seats. Sherry Garrison is the owner of Garrison Productions, which produces major bridal shows, pageants, fashion shows, and event planning in Ohio, Michigan, and Indiana. Sherry has served as producer, co-producer, and director of many pageants over the last 30 years. Pageants like Mrs. Ohio International, Beauties of America, Mrs. Ohio USA, and many smaller hometown pageants. Sherry has judged hundreds of pageants and events over the years and has directed several Miss Americas. She has worked with country stars like Tim McGraw and Reba, to name a few, plus many TV and NASCAR personalities. She has served as president of the United Way, Downtown Wauseon Merchants, and the Great Lakes Wedding Association. She has also served on numerous boards and volunteered for many charitable events. Sherry resides in Swanton and is the mother of three and grandmother of eight. Please welcome Sherry Garrison.
Cindy Taylor carried the title of Mrs. Wood County in 1992, 1993, and 1994. She has competed in the Miss America system, Miss Toledo, Miss River East, and Miss Mad River pageants. Cindy is a pageant and interview coach and has many years of judging pageants at the local, state, and national levels. She is a Garrison production model and was an instructor with Folio Models and John Casablanca's modeling agency. Cindy works as a paralegal and is from Lucky, Ohio. Cindy enjoys living in the moment and spending time with her children and grandchildren. Please welcome Cindy Taylor.
As a proud WHS alumni and former contestant, Cat Lilly is, quote, stoked to be back at the Wauseon Homecoming Queen Pageant. With having been a two-time competitor in the Miss America Teen Pageant and over 10 years' experience in the modeling and talent industry, Kat is thrilled to add this to her list of adventures, which include traveling the country, working with some of the world's greatest writers, directors, and entertainers, and training with the Royal Shakespeare Company. She is most recently the former director of SB Talent New York and talent coach of SB Talent in Toledo. Though a lover of the arts, Kat's newest passion is health and wellness education and bringing health and happiness to people all over the world. In her spare time, she is an avid kickboxer, speech and debate judge for Wauseon High School, karaoke enthusiast, and aunt to three amazing nieces and nephew. You can also catch Kat appearing in shows with the Fort Defiance Players and Playing Chef to friends and family. She's got to put that culinary degree to use somehow. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kat Lilly.
And our auditor for this evening is Mark Schnittke. Mark has been involved with the Miss America program since 1983. He served on the board of directors for the Miss Ohio Scholarship Program for 9 years, serving as president for 2 of those years. He was the vocal director and musical director for the Miss Ohio pageant for 11 years. He has also judged Miss Ohio preliminary pageants all over the state. He loves God, his beautiful wife, children, and grandchildren, the Buckeyes, golfing, and traveling. He's delighted to be back helping out with the Wauseon Homecoming pageant, an event that he emceed for nearly 20 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Schnittke. All right, and Tanner gave me the thumbs up, so I think they're ready for our speech portion. Over the past few weeks, we've been able to learn more and more about these girls and what makes them so special. Each of them carries a unique personality that brings so much to this pageant. It's time for you to learn more about them as they introduce themselves. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage our very first contestant of the evening, contestant number 1, Rylee Wreede.
Good evening, Wauseon. My name is Rylee Wreede. I'm the 17-year-old daughter of Jamie Hahn and the little sister of Jacob and Jason Wreede. This August, I will be entering into my senior year at Wauseon High School. After being on varsity for 6 consecutive seasons, I take great pride in being voted co-captain of the varsity cheerleading team alongside fellow co-captain Kennedy Grimm, where we will lead each Friday night football game. With cheer comes great opportunities to volunteer, such as face painting at events like the Chili Cook-Off, the Bike-A-Thon at Triangular Processing, and in past years, our very own Wauseon Homecoming. We also like to serve nutritious lunches for the summer food program and raise money for the athletic boosters by selling as many chicken barbecue tickets as we can. After high school, I plan to attend Bowling Green State University in hopes of majoring in forensic science criminology. In the summer of 2021, I will make the proud decision to serve our country in the United States Air Force. But in the meantime, you can catch me making ice cream for the second season at Tiny's Dairy Barn, who's also my sponsor this evening. This summer has been full of events, but the most memorable day would have to be June 10th, the day I made the decision to be baptized. I've been a member of Crossroads Church for about 9.5 years now, and finally took it upon myself to join the worship team and praise God for all of his glory. In 2015, I had the honor of being crowned Teen Princess dancing to These Boots Are Made for Walking, which led me to where I'm standing this very moment. I would like to wish these four lovely ladies the best of luck, and I would like to thank them for their kindness through this amazing journey. I would also like to thank the judges and the homecoming committee for giving me this opportunity tonight. Have a blessed homecoming, Wauseon. Thank you.
Thank you, Rylee. Now please join me in welcoming to the stage contestant number two, Monica Betz.
Hello, Wauseon. My name is Monica Rose Betz, and I'm the 17-year-old daughter of Carisa Heidi Betz, and this fall I will be entering my senior year at Wauseon High School. Since I'm a senior, I'm towards the end of my high school career. And throughout these past few years, I've had the chance to partake in a few extracurricular activities that have molded me to be the young lady standing before you today. I've participated in activities such as FFA, a cappella choir, and even being a part of the Wauseon Speech and Debate Team, entering in the category of duo comedy. Although most of my time was spent being a part of the Wauseon Theater Department, and this year I will become a fourth year member, and I've also been a part of a total of five school productions so far. In addition, I've had the life-changing opportunity serving on the Crossroads Worship Team as lead singer this year for both adult and youth ministries. As for my future after high school, my dream is to attend the American Academy of Dramatic Arts in Los Angeles, California, in hopes to receive a degree in acting, performing arts, as well as a minor in education. In my free time, I work at Sky Cinema in Wauseon, as well as practice my hobbies, which include singing, acting, reading and writing, and playing the piano. I come from a family with a musical background, so all my life I've had a love and appreciation for the arts that has grown beyond measure. My greatest accomplishment in the arts is being crowned Teen Actress of the Year at the International Modeling and Talent Association in New York City in July of 2017. This is where I competed against girls my age from all over the world in hopes to receive a signed contract with an agent and manager. I did receive a signed contract and recently joined the roster at Discover Management Company and Real Talent and Associates, both based out of Los Angeles, California. I've also had the blessed opportunity to recently and temporarily move to Los Angeles, California this past spring for pilot season, which is audition and casting season in the entertainment industry. Though I'm proud of my accomplishments, I come from a home where humility, as well as kindness and acceptance, are the key aspects in life that will shape me as a person, as well as my relationship with the Lord. This was mainly shown by my parents, which they're my greatest role models. I'm blessed to have such amazing parents that have raised me to be the very best I can be and to work hard for my accomplishments. So thank you, Mom and Dad, for doing your very best to make my life goals a possibility. I'd like to thank the Wauseon Homecoming Committee for this wonderful learning experience, as well as everyone that has come out tonight in support of this pageant, especially the judges. And I'd like to thank my sponsor, F&M Banking. And best of luck to all those lovely ladies that have stood on the stage with me today. You've made this journey a very memorable one. Thank you.
All right, how about another round of applause for Monica? It's my pleasure now to introduce to you contestant number three, Carisa Hoffman.
I'm a 10th year member of the Goats and Utterlings Fulton County 4-H Club. With my strong history as an officer, volunteer, and leader, I was elected as vice president of my club this year and acting as president for two consecutive meetings. In the fall, I will be attending Ohio Northern University, located in Ada, Ohio, to major in electrical engineering with a concentration in robotics. I believe my future will be bright and prosperous thanks to my father fostering my career choices and my sponsor for tonight, Wauseon Machine and Manufacturing. I have internship there for the past two summers, and I believe I have the skills I need to succeed in life. I would also like to thank the community for giving me the opportunity to participate in events such as this pageant and many other experiences. I would also like to thank the audience to be here tonight to support us all, my fellow contestants, to be here supporting me as well as I am supporting them. I would also like to thank the Homecoming Committee for putting on this wonderful homecoming, and thank you all. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Carisa. Now, entering the stage, please give a round of applause for contestant number four, Carli Callahan.
Good evening, Wauseon. My name is Carli Callahan. I'm 18 years old, and I am the daughter of Don and Dean Fentel and Kelly and Sue Callahan. I graduated this past year from Wauseon High School, where I was given the opportunity to participate in a number of different extracurricular activities and social groups. Some of these included both concert and marching band, color guard, a cappella choir, women's choir, chorale, seven theater productions, and I even was able to be a starting player on the Wauseon Girls Varsity Soccer Team for 2 years. However, my senior year was spent mostly volunteering in the special education classroom. It was here that I was able to create a unique bond with each individual, both students and staff alike. Thanks to the time that I spent there, I now know what I want to do with much of my future. In the fall, I will be attending Purdue Fort Wayne University, where I will major in music therapy. Following college graduation, I hope to enter into private practice where I can continue to work to better the lives of developmentally disabled individuals. Until that point, I plan to continue to work part-time for Easy Living, a company based out of Defiance that provides residential services for DD clients. I would like to take this opportunity to thank my sponsor, SIG, Specialized Inspection Group, and Brutus Automated Tool. I would also like to thank all of the members of the audience and the judges for giving us your time this evening. Finally, I would like to thank all the loving and supportive people I have in my life who have helped me to become the person I am today. I would like to wish good luck to all the lovely ladies I've had the honor of getting to know throughout this process, and wish you all a happy homecoming weekend. Thank you.
Thank you, Carli. All right. Please give a warm welcome to contestant number five, Rylee Hull.
Hey, Wauseon. I'm Rylee Hull, 16-year-old daughter of Kirk and Marcia, older sister of Hudson Hull. This coming school year, I will be a junior at Wauseon High School, where I'll be taking some honors courses. I'm also a member of Girls Christian Fellowship, Spanish Club, and the cheerleading program. In the future, I plan to go to college. Dancing has been a part of my life for 14 years. I've been a member of the competition dance team, the Superstars Dance Company, for 7 years. I taught 3 classes at the studio, Stars Unlimited, this past season. Cheerleading has many volunteer opportunities, and some of them are packing school backpacks for United Way, serving food for the Summer Food Service Program, and I also do office work at my church. I am blessed to be able to share this stage with these girls, and I wish them the best of luck. I thank my friends and family for encouraging me, and my sponsor, Eddie's Collision Center, for supporting me. I thank you all for coming out tonight to enjoy this wonderful show with us. Let's make a splash at the Wauseon Homecoming.
Thank you, Rylee. And thank you to all the ladies. How about another round of applause for all of them? Great job, ladies. Now we enter into to one of the most exciting parts of tonight's pageant, the talent portion. But before we move on, we should take a moment to talk to someone who truly knows what it feels like to be crowned as queen. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the 2017 Wauseon Homecoming Queen, Abriana Hernandez. Abriana, it is so good to see you here again tonight.
Same to you.
What have you been up to since last year's homecoming?
Well, I don't know if my hair gives it away or not, but I did go to hair school. I do look quite a bit different than I did last year. I used to have hair probably about down to here, and it was really, really dark. Yeah, me too. And, you know, I just decided one day that enough was enough, and I cut it all off and was like, let's have some hair fun.
All right. And what kind of things have you been doing as reigning queen?
Well, I went to school full-time and I worked a full-time job, so I really didn't get a lot of opportunities to come back to town. So I just finished hair school, so I guess you could say Miss Wauseon did that. Other than that, I was in the Memorial Day parade. Nothing really spectacular, though.
All right, cool. Now I see there are a couple of young guests that you brought along with you this evening.
Yes, they're my friends.
All right. Go ahead and bring them up.
Hi! So, I take it you're our prince and princess, right? So you want to tell us your names?
Rylee Wreede.
What's your name, bud? He's shy. You want to tell him?
Wauseon.
And you know, I think there's a secret about you two. Are you siblings by any chance? Oh, cool. Isn't that crazy? All right. So, what is your guys' favorite color?
Pink. Blue.
He's not shy anymore. All right. And, you know, we don't get to have homecoming very often. We only get it once a year. But what's your favorite part?
White.
White. I like the food. Anybody else? All right. And then one last question for you. How old are you two?
I'm 9. I'm Leah.
It's 3. All right. I think that's all.
All right. How about a warm round of applause for our 2017 Wauseon Homecoming Queen, Abriana Hernandez, and this year's Prince and Princess. Thanks, guys.
The talent segment of this pageant is a tradition that the Wauseon community holds with a very high regard. The talents you are about to witness reflect the years of work and discipline that each of these contestants have put into art, and each talent is both personal and entertaining. Without further delay, let's get this party started. And now tap dancing to Ceiling Can't Hold Us. Contestant number one, welcome Rylee Wreede.
Thank you.
Like that? No. Neither can I. So I don't think anybody wants to see that either. No. All right. You want to? You sure? We got a second.
Well, since you asked.
Anybody want to see Doug tap dance?
Hey, Bill Fischio said that this stage is 1,000 pounds maximum, Nick. So you and I up here. Yeah, we're pushing the limit right now. So if I jump up and down on the stage, you know where we're going. We're going down. Yeah, so. Right, Billy?
We'll end up on Fulton Street.
Exactly.
All right. All right. Well, I believe we are we're ready now for contestant number two, singing When We Were Young, Monica Betz.
When you left me, still look like a movie. Just in case it hasn't gone, I guess I still can. Do you still care? It was just like a movie, just like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young.
Carisa Hoffman. $10,000
or a golf cart.
Or a golf cart. What are the other prizes?
TV.
TV.
What else is on there? Computer. I think.
Maybe a computer. Yeah. Probably. Maybe a couple MCs for next year's talent show.
Could be.
Speaking of that, I want you guys to know everything, and that when I say everything, I mean everything that Nick and I learned right here these last 2 years is from this guy in a white coat right here. He's done it for 20 plus years. Let's give a round of applause for our auditor, Mark Schnicki. We will never be able to fill your shoes, Mark, but we're glad to have you back in some way or another.
And neither one of us can sing like that, so.
True. When they say, hey, we need filler, stretch it out, Mark would sing, but we can't sing, so what are we going to do?
Right, just crack jokes.
Crack jokes, okay.
All right, I believe we are ready now for contestant number four singing Stone Cold. Please welcome Carli Callahan.
Chestnut, I should know that. Elm is down the ways, and I live on Elm now.
And how long did you deliver pizzas? You should know every street.
You're right, and I delivered pizzas for John for 32 years.
Hey.
Wow, I'm getting old, Nick.
We all are.
We are. Also, there's a K-9 demo presented by the Wauseon Police Department and the Fulton County Sheriff Department. That's located near the Wauseon Historical Train Depot. That's on Depot Street, and I know where that's at. Yes. I'm positive, I know. Okay. Without further ado, our final contestant will perform a tap routine to Hot Tin Roof. Contestant number 5, Rylee Hull.
Contestant number 5, Rylee Hull. Let's have one more big round of applause for all of these amazingly talented contestants this evening.
Now, before we move on to the evening gown and question portion of the pageant, there are a few people and businesses we need to thank. We would like to begin by thanking First Federal Savings and Loan, who open up their building every year as a dressing room for our contestants, as you can see. We would like to thank Anything Grows and AKA Designs for furnishing the beautiful flowers for our contestants tonight and providing the gorgeous decorations for the stage. A big thank you goes out to Bill Fischio with Dynamic Music and Big Fish Sound for providing quality services to us this evening so you were able to hear Nick and I. Thank you, Bill Fischio. Bill's in the house tonight, everybody. Usually he's gone doing other events, but there's the man himself, Bill Fischio. Excellent job. Thank you, Big Fish. Tremendous thanks goes to Hit Trophy Incorporated for providing us with the contestants' sashes and plaques for tonight. A heartfelt thank you goes to Tanner Pueller, Miss Wauseon, 2013. Wow, that's some time ago. Only, what, 5 years ago? For giving her time to help the contestants in preparing them for this pageant and choreographing tonight's opening number. And of course, we would like to thank the businesses that were kind enough to sponsor tonight's contestants. Tiny's Dairy Barn, F&M State Bank, Wauseon Machine and Manufacturing, Sig and Back, Eddie's Collision Center.
Over the past year, we, the Wauseon community and the Wauseon Homecoming, have lost some people who are near and dear to us. One larger-than-life supporter and one person that's very close to Doug and myself was Louis Weber. And we'd like to now take a brief moment of silence in honor of Louis and those of us, those that we have lost this year, who are also big supporters of the Wauseon community. Thank you very much. Besides this wonderful pageant, our homecoming is filled with fun and exciting things, like delicious milkshakes, the cornhole tournament Saturday at 1 next to Sullivan's Restaurant, the Battle of the Bands here on this stage tomorrow night at 7 p.m., and the ribeye steak sandwiches also tomorrow. The Grand Homecoming Parade is on Saturday at 11 a.m., and the Junior and Teen Pageant is here Saturday at 2 p.m. on the main stage as well. If you have girls between the ages of 9 and 15 who are interested for next year's Junior and Teen Pageant, please contact Tanner. We have opened it up to the entire county. All right. And if that doesn't catch your attention, Doug, how about $10,000? We talked about this already.
I love money. I love money. It'll go directly to my wife, I promise you.
Nice. I bet Lenny can figure out exactly what to do with it, too.
I'm sure.
Right? All right, so we said get your tickets from the committee members. They're in the red Wauseon homecoming shirts before it's too late, the drawing Saturday night at midnight. There's a table that's set up in front of the chamber office as well. You can buy them there. And also on the table in front of the chamber's office are sign-up sheets. If you are interested in becoming a part of the Wauseon Homecoming Committee, you can sign up there and they will contact you. Let's give a round of applause for all that the group of people who make up the Wauseon Homecoming each and every year with their hard work and dedication. Thanks. Thank you to all of you.
Nick, you and I know what it takes to be on the committee, correct?
We do. It's a lot of work, but it's a lot of fun. And you don't sleep much the week of homecoming. Plain
right. And simple. And you sweat a lot.
That's you and an I understatement.
Because there's so much work to be done. But yes, if you have a chance, please catch somebody in a red shirt, Wauseon homecoming shirt, not Cam Sauber in the red shirt that says Ace Hardware. But go ahead and thank them. They do a tremendous job, 3-day event. But they plan this all year. After the carnival's over, they're meeting again for the next year, get new people on. And I hear, Nick, you might be coming on again next year.
For a little while, yeah.
Not for a little while, okay. I was just joking. Are you being serious?
No.
Oh, okay. You ain't? No, you're not dragging me on this. We're MCs now.
Right.
Remember?
We've graduated.
Right. Right. But next year, we might have to get a white coat like Mark Schnicki down there.
Yeah, we might.
That's slick.
That is.
Again, we could never fill his shoes. We try. Anyways, okay, moving on. Sorry, Mark. You didn't know you were going to get picked on this much, did you? All right. Sherry, keep him awake tonight, all right? The final section of tonight's pageant is also perhaps the most difficult. In the spontaneous question and response portion of the evening, each of the contestants will be asked two questions. One standard question given to each of the girls, and one random question based off of the surveys they filled out when they registered for the pageant. In order to ensure that no girl hears the questions in advance, all of the contestants are sequestered in the holding area until the previous contestant has completed her answer. Are we ready to bring these lovely ladies back out here, Wauseon?
All right. Allow me to reintroduce to you contestant number one, Rylee Wreede. Rylee is sponsored this evening by Tiny's Dairy Barn, and they enter their 55th season of serving great food and soft serve to our longtime customers. Tiny's was founded in 1963 by Paul Tiny Weber and his wife Jeanette Greta Weber. Tiny's is currently owned and operated by John and Tammy Weber, which is now their 27th year of ownership. We would like to thank Wauseon and all of the surrounding communities for the years of support and customer loyalty. Thank yous are also in order to the hardworking members of the Wauseon Homecoming Committee and the many volunteers who make this happen. Ladies and gentlemen, Rylee Wreede.
Rylee Wreede, you look lovely tonight. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I couldn't be better standing next to you. Okay, Rylee, we have a couple questions for you after Norfolk and Southern goes by real quick here. I want to make sure everybody hears your answer and all this, okay? All righty. if someone from another community were to ask you to describe Wauseon, what would you tell them about this community?
I think I would tell them that Wauseon is a close community. Whenever someone is in need of like help, we go ahead and we're there for that person. No matter what it is, we're always there. We're such a close community that when someone's down and they need something, we are there for them, no matter what.
Okay, thank you. Now for your standard question. What is one thing you can do to make the world a better place?
I said that I would insert puppy playlands in hospitals, and so each hospital can have their, I guess, patients go and play with puppies just to forget about all of their problems. So, like, I have two puppies of my own, and I know when I'm, like, hurt or I need someone to just be there, I can count on my dog to be there. So that's, I think I would insert puppy playlands in not only hospitals, but, like, retirement homes or foster, like, homes. Like, it's... Puppies are just amazing. Who doesn't like puppies?
Right on. Thank you, Rylee.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rylee Wreede. Thanks, Rylee. So a tradition that we try to do each year in the homecoming while we're waiting for our next contestant, we like the past homecoming queens that are in the audience, because we know there are some of you, to stand up, be recognized, because you are just as important. So stand up, come on. I see one at least.
Where are they at? All past homecoming queens. You know, there's got to be
one. Cassidy's
here. All right.
Okay. Can't see over there. Anybody else?
They must be on vacation.
Right?
Somewhere where it's warm. Speaking of, this is a beautiful night, isn't it?
It is perfect.
I'm loving it. You're loving it. Mark's cold. He's got his white coat on.
Yeah, I mean, we're not even sweating this year.
No, last year that sun was coming right over that tree, and it was about right now, 9 o'clock, it went down, and then
right. We
quit wiping the sweat off our heads.
Well, and Fischio and his guys tried to cook us with the lights, so.
Yeah, new lights this year, Big Fish. Digital, I like them. No heat coming off those.
All right, I believe we are now ready. Moving on to contestant number 2, Monica Betz. Miss Monica Betz is sponsored this evening by the Farmers and Merchants State Bank, your community bank, serving Wauseon with 2 offices since 1973. F&M is headquartered in Archbold, Ohio, and serves the financial needs of individuals, farmers, businesses, and industries by offering traditional and digital banking products. Through the years, F&M has made it their goal to be here for you, and that won't change. You can bank on F&M. Ladies and gentlemen, Monica Betz.
Hello, Monica. How are you tonight?
I'm fabulous. How are you?
I'm fabulous as well. Standing next to you, why wouldn't you be fabulous, right? Contestant number 2, great job earlier singing, right? You sang. Amazing. Nick, did she sing?
She sang.
He said you played the trumpet. Did you play the trumpet? Yeah, she said, yeah. All right. Okay. Sorry, Monica. I have a spontaneous question for you, okay? If someone from another community were to ask you to describe Wauseon, what would you tell them about this community?
I would tell them that it's a very tight-knit community, and everyone knows everyone, and everyone is so supportive of each other, and we're like a big family.
Great. Thank you. Now to your standard question. Tell us 2 interesting facts about yourself that will help us remember you.
2 interesting facts about myself. Well, I am the youngest of 5 children, so I grew up at home with 7 people, which you can imagine is difficult. 3 sisters, 1 brother, but we all love each other now, but we didn't used to. And another interesting fact would be, I spent 3 months of 2018, the first 3 months of 2018, living in Los Angeles, California, with my mom and another roommate of mine, working on my acting career.
Great, thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Monica Betz. Thanks, Monica. All right. So, Doug, tomorrow night's the Battle of the Bands. You got your band entered.
Yes. You want to know my name?
Yeah.
It's called Boots and the Mountain Climbers. Yeah. We will be on stage at 7 p.m. right here tomorrow night. Bill Fischio plays bass for my band. I'm just joking. Don't come at, you can come at 7, but if you come, you're on the main stage. You're going to hear the Step Brothers, Black Order, Third Wheel, Spud Nuts.
What?
Nick, did you name these bands or what's...
Wow.
But truly, that is the Battle of the Bands, I promise you. I'm not lying. So if you're into music and you like Battle of the Bands, 7 o'clock right here on the main stage, Friday night, tomorrow night. It's supposed to be beautiful weather all weekend long. No rain in sight, so it's going to be cool, too.
Right.
Bring your jacket, like Mark's white jacket he's got on tonight. So bring your jacket if you get cold, but Battle of the Bands will be right here tomorrow night.
Awesome. I believe now we are ready for contestant number three. All right, coming to the stage, contestant number three, Carisa Hoffman. Carisa is being sponsored this evening by Wauseon Machine and Manufacturing, who has nearly 36 years of success as a local business with solid roots in Fulton County. They have gained a reputation worldwide for professional tool making, machine building, robotic integration, production machining, and other specialty services. Along with Wauseon Machine's strong focus on customer service and industry innovation, they are also committed to the enrichment of this community. Wauseon Machine's dedication to good business, community support, and family values has made this company the success it is. Wauseon Machine is proud to sponsor Ms. Carisa Hoffman again in this year's homecoming pageant and wishes her the best of luck tonight and in all of her future endeavors. Ladies and gentlemen, Carisa Hoffman.
Hello, Carisa. How are you tonight?
I'm doing amazing. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Excellent job by you ladies thus far, and we're in for more treats later on. So, but first of all, I have a spontaneous question for you. If someone from another community were to ask you to describe Wauseon, what would you tell them about this community?
I would say the atmosphere at Wauseon is full of pride. We love being here, we love the people around us, and we are willing to make the community one whole unit.
Great. Now for your standard question. If you could meet two people, living or dead, who would they be and why?
I would love to meet Archimedes. He was an ancient Greek philosopher who discovered the mathematical equations involving spheres. And being the math genius I am, I love equations and math and sciencey stuff. I would also like to meet Thomas Edison, the person who invented the light bulb, because I'm an electrical engineer in electricity, and just the genius that he was, I would like to see his thought process.
All right, thank you, Carisa.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Carisa Hoffman. So Doug, what's going on Saturday at the homecoming?
Saturday, I gotta break my phone.
That's good.
This is technology.
I know one thing is the ice carving and the wood carving. That's going to be pretty cool. I think they're doing the ice carving up here on the stage.
Let me look. Okay, first off, at 11 o'clock in the morning.
The parade.
The parade, the grand parade, the midway opens. Get yourself something to eat, something to drink, and get your seat. As Bert Drummer said this morning on the radio, you got to elbow your way in to get a seat because Fulton Street is just lined up with blankets, chairs, you name it.
Well, you got to fight all the kids for the candy, Doug.
Fight all the kids for the candy. Yeah. You know what? I'm going to bring like a rake so I can stay seat in my chair and get a rake and break the candy in. It might hurt some kids, but Yes, 11 o'clock homecoming parade. Chicken barbecue opens up at 11 o'clock as well. Pettisville Meats doing our fabulous chicken barbecue right here in the courthouse lawn. Kids Zone again opens up at 2 o'clock, 9 p.m. with Nick's favorite, the petting zoo. Again, those animals are going to be back
right
for Saturday. So.
Okay.
Make sure you shower and stuff after you pet the animals.
Yeah.
All right.
If you don't wash your hands, though, they'll come up to you quicker. So.
They will?
Yeah.
Experience? Right? Also, we have the Wauseon Homecoming Junior Pageant. So don't want to miss that. 2 o'clock right here on the main stage. Later in the tonight's pageant, you're going to see some teen, Miss Teen, and Miss Junior perform tonight for the winners from last year. So, all right.
All right. I believe we are now ready for contestant number 4. Reintroducing contestant number 4, Carli Callahan. Carli is sponsored this evening by Specialized Inspection Group, LTD, who specializes in providing top quality sorting and liaison services. Our business philosophy is our customers deserve a first-class, reliable service 100% of the time. Specialized Inspection Group, LTD, will provide that service. The management team is made up of a group of people with a combined 90 years of automotive manufacturing experience. SIG employs our personnel. We do not use temporary service, and our personnel are fully trained and experienced in sorting, inspection, rework, and customer service. They are committed to provide fast, cost-effective service to all of our customers. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 4, Carli Callahan.
Hello, Carli. Welcome back to the stage.
Yeah.
I have a spontaneous question for you tonight, okay? If someone from another community were to ask you to describe Wauseon, what would you tell them about this community?
Well, I would probably tell them that it's a very tight-knit community and that definitely has a lot of benefits. You have so much love and support from everyone around you, and I think that it just really makes living an amazing experience.
Thank you. Now for your standard question. If you were to die tomorrow, what is one thing you would want the world to remember you for?
Definitely passion. There are a lot of different things in life that I am very passionate about. And so I think that's definitely what I would want people to remember about me. The different things that I love doing and how strong I feel with them.
Thank you, Carli.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 4. Thank you, Carli. So, Doug, what else is going on tomorrow?
Or okay, Saturday.
Yeah,
tomorrow's Friday.
Friday, we covered that.
Right, today's Wednesday. Today's Thursday.
Thursday.
Today's Thursday, that's right. Okay. Saturday. How many of you have heard the commercials on the radio for Wauseon Homecoming on 96.1 WMTR? Roger?
Yeah.
You hear him?
Oh, yeah.
Who are those two clowns that are talking on the radio ad?
You guys.
You and Nick?
Yeah.
Oh, I said, yeah. That's awesome. Nick and I have such a great time with Maxell. He's a great supporter of the Homecoming Committee, a sponsor, works with the committee every year, invites Nick and I to come up and cut commercials, and we just have a great time and fellowship. And I love it. It's good. I have fun. How about you?
Absolutely.
You just crawl in the corner and don't do anything.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm sorry.
So Saturday.
Saturday. Oh, my favorite. I forgot about this. First annual Tano's Pizza Eating Contest. 3 p.m. Barber Caperstown, McWaters, and Whitlock parking lot. Don't get shut out. Be the first one in line. Pizza Eating Contest at, let's see, what time?
It doesn't say.
It doesn't say.
3 o'clock.
Okay, we'll get back to you later on the pizza eating contest.
I think Eric Salver is going to participate. I heard he can eat a lot of pizza.
He'll be the first in line, I'm sure.
Right, and then Trent, you're going to do it too? All right.
Good deal.
Yeah.
ice carving demonstration by Ice Creations. That's at 4 p.m. intersection of Fulton and Elm. I know right where that's at.
You know now.
Yes, right up there about that second traffic light.
That's right.
Okay.
Are we ready?
We're ready for contestant number...
Contestant number 5. All right, please put your hands together and welcome contestant number 5, Rylee Hull. Rylee is sponsored this evening by Eddie's Collision Center. If you get a little or big wrinkle or crinkle in your vehicle, give Eddie's Collision Center a call. Eddie's Collision Center is the most honest and dependable body shop in town. Eddie's Collision Center is located at the corner of Linfoot Street and Ottakee Street for over 50 years. So come see Rick Shehorn and let him make your vehicle look new again. Good luck to Rylee Hull and the rest of our contestants. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 5, Rylee Hull.
Rylee, welcome back to the stage.
Thanks.
Okay, I have a spontaneous question for you tonight. If someone from another community were to ask you to describe Wauseon, what would you tell them about this community?
There are lots of activities for different age groups, and you can always find something to do no matter what time of day or year it is.
Thank you. Now for your standard question. If you could be granted 2 wishes, what would they be?
To see Allison and Twitch Folker, because they're really celebrities and they really like their kids and they're just role models for everyone.
Okay, thank you. Rylee Hull.
Ladies and gentlemen, one last round of warm of applause for these contestants. They all did a great job this evening, and I know each and every one of them would represent Wauseon very well as our 2018 queen.
While our lovely judges are putting their final scores in and our wonderful auditor is adding up their scores, let's welcome back one last time to the stage with their final farewell performance singing to Breakaway, Wauseon Homecoming Queen 2017, the beautiful and talented Miss Abriana Hernandez.
Change and break away. I'm a
Hernandez.
That's a trip hazard.
Thank you, Abriana. Beautiful performance.
All right, and we mentioned earlier about our juniors and teens pageant at 2 p.m. on Saturday after the Grand Parade. Come on, Chris.
Oh, wait, I'd be the one.
We'll blame it on Chris. All right, this will be the sixth year for the juniors and teens pageant, and we are delighted now to have, or to be entertained with the winner of last year's teen pageant performing to Where They From. Please welcome to the stage Olivia Clark.
So whatever you must do, 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 do it now. She was born in the moon. I came through because of rock show. Whack MCs get kicked in the throat. Keep on sleeping because you think I'm a joke.
Let it pump.
From you, Nick.
No.
Excellent.
Seen me dance?
Yes, I've seen you dance.
Yeah, it's like sitting in that chair.
Yeah, like sitting in that chair. Right. Thank there. You. That was amazing.
All right.
And now we are honored to have our 2017 junior queen, Jaden Demoline, performing Beat.
In my
Jaden. Come here.
She can't hear you, Nick.
Hey, Doug and I were just talking over there, watching you do all that crazy stuff. Can you teach one of us how to? Can you teach us that? I don't think so.
Nick, I'm pretty sure if we tried that, we'd end up in the ER.
Right.
Positive.
Pretty sure.
Good job, Jaden. Are the judges' scores ready? Mark's got them in hand. And now, Abriana Hernandez, Miss Wauseon 2017, could you please join us again on stage for the crowning of our queen?
And ladies and gentlemen, it's time to bring back all of our lovely and extremely talented contestants to the stage for the moment they've been waiting for. Who can it be, Wauseon? Who has your vote tonight? But before we find out who the new Miss Wauseon is, we have a couple of other awards to present. All right, ladies, are we ready? All right. The first award this evening is for Miss Photogenic. This is voted on by the panel of judges after viewing a headshot photograph of all the girls. Miss Photogenic 2018 goes to Rylee Wreede.
The next award is Miss Congeniality. This award is voted on by the contestants themselves. After spending time together preparing for this pageant, they are to vote on who they feel has been a blessing to all the girls with her warmth, enthusiasm, kindness, and encouragement. Miss Congeniality 2018 goes to Carli Callahan. Carli Callahan. Ladies, once the crowning has taken place, we need you all to stay on the stage for photos for the newspaper. Once those photos are finished, you will be released to the crowd to take the pictures with family and friends. Audience, please do not come up on the stage. Hold your hugs and kisses and pictures until the ladies have exited the stage. Girls, please remember, no matter the outcome tonight, that you are all very brave for being a part of this pageant here tonight. Another round of applause, please. Excellent job. It's not an easy task and takes a lot of courage and dedication. Please remember to show your good sportsmanship and congratulate everyone. Thank you, Wauseon, for coming out tonight to support these amazing, talented ladies.
And now, hold on to your seats, Wauseon. The second runner-up of the 2018 Wauseon Homecoming Pageant is Rylee Wreede.
Moving on, first runner-up of the 2018 Homecoming Pageant is Miss Carli Callahan.
All right, breathe, everybody breathe, deep breaths, all right. And your new 2018 Wauseon Homecoming Queen is Miss Monica Betz.
Congratulations, Monica Betz. And congratulations to all these lovely ladies. We thank you so much, your encouragement, your dedication. This would not be possible without you.
Stephanie. Congratulations, Monica.
2018 Homecoming Queen, Monica Betz. Thank you, Wauseon. You have been a great crowd for Nick and I. Thank you, ladies. It's our pleasure being your MCs. Enjoy the rest of the homecoming.